gloves have come off. It's Brad Drobot for Fayetteville, and that's Corey Fulton, both exchanging punches. Fulton loses his helmet, and Drobot continues throwing punches. And the pace seems to slow down. The officials giving him a little bit more time. And the takedown by Fulton got Drobot in a bit of a lock there.